there, Libra. On this video, we're gonna talk about what are the feelings of your love interest towards you. The very reason why I am doing this, guys, because I want you to be aware. I don't want you to be shocked later on, like, huh? Why is it this person is doing this? What's the basis? I want you to use your rational mind. I want you to use your logic. Because we air signs, we're good at it, right? I want you to be logical. I do not want you to be disturbed by your emotions, because sometimes, maybe oftentimes, we air signs have the tendency to react right away because we cannot understand the emotions that we are feeling, right? Mm-hmm. When we do not, when we are loading like pension, when our brain is becoming pension one, it's loading, it's malfunctioning, and then we feel differently deep inside our core, like we feel uncomfortable, chances are we tend to commit mistakes, and it's something that the damage is so big that we cannot undo it anymore, and it's so difficult to get it back, right? So yeah, I'm just doing this for you guys to be prepared so that you will know what will be your next move, because I want you to win in the game called love, because love is a war, love is a game. Like any game, you need to come prepared so that we will win over the game. It's not you against the love interest, it's you and in the game called love. I want you to win. I want you to have a harmonious and loving relationship with this particular love interest of yours, Libra. Okay? So let's get started. Because, you know, binge watching readings, guys, for sure you've done that. Because I've done it a lot of times. And it led me to nowhere. I got stuck. I don't have any relationship. And yeah, I went crazy, actually. FYI. And I want to become that person whom I wish I could have met. Or I could have watched the videos to guide me. At least I will have a happy relationship with someone. Yeah. Because tarot readings are supposed to be guidance. It's not supposed to be like, yeah, this is what's gonna happen, stick with it, whether you like it or not, this is gonna happen. No, I don't want that. I want to help you to make your own decision, and then later on, it will be catered towards the outcome that you wanted. If there's a will, there's a way. At least we will know what's what. We're not shocked at the end of the day, okay? Okay, Libra, your love interest. Are you ready? Okay, I can sense your love interest right now is getting some sense of clarity. I can sense for the past few weeks, maybe 10 to 15 days, your love interest is really getting confused as to where you guys are heading for. Maybe because of what you have said, what this person has said, whatever you guys are talking about, it seems like you're not meeting in between. Probably because of the Mercury retrograde. Because when Mercury is drunk, chances are we tend to misinterpret the things that people are saying. And we are all over the place. We assume things. We analyze things too much. To the point that it might be a problem already to the other person or even towards you. Good thing that this week, it seems like this person happens to have the clarity that he or she has been wanting to know with regard to your connection, because I get a feeling this person has been digging deeper down to the core whether or not if this connection is worth pursuing, worth to be continued, or worth living for. That can also be a thing. Okay, all I can sense, your love interest is feeling a sense of clarity, which is a good thing, because having a confused person dealing with you, what will happen, guys? You already know. You will also be confused, and then you're gonna have a lot of emotions running through Libra. Okay, next, Libra. I can sense your love interest felt the urge to think things through, to have some sense of hibernation with regard to your connection. Because again, the confusion lies before, like 10 to 15 days ago, there was confusion. Maybe because again of what you had guys have talked about. And this time around, it seems like your love interest wants to know deeper. Again, whether or not if this connection is worth pursuing for. Because it is as if you guys are not in alignment with what you really wanted. Maybe this person want commitment, you don't want commitment. This person is serious, you're not serious. Like you're not really jive with each other. Your choices, your personality, what you really wanted in a relationship or in a connection doesn't jive with each other. It's like you overlap each other, guys. And this will be a very difficult one to handle, because if you're gonna overlap with another person, especially with someone you really wanted to have a relationship with, it would really create a huge problem later on. Especially if you're looking for a long-term relationship, Libra. Okay, another thing, Libra, I can sense your love interest happens to be very secretive lately. And it is still continuing, okay? You might be surprised that this person just shut down, like automatically shut down out of nowhere. You're even shocked, like, I thought we're good. Why is it you immediately shut down? I do not know what's going on. I thought I did my part right. I thought you are happy with me. What's going on, love interest? Why are you shutting down? Why are you not telling me all the details? Why are you just all of a sudden went on a silent mood? Okay, and it seems like your love interest doesn't want to tell you the details about how he or she truly feel towards you. Okay, again, guys, of course, please understand. I want you, okay, this is the thing, Libra. Sometimes, if this is what's happening, you tend to go to a very dark place, dark mode, to the point that it will be all dark, and all you're gonna receive is pessimistic, being pessimistic, being negative, because everything in your mind will shut down, because what will stuck in your mind is the negative thing that I'm telling here. I just want you to use your rational mind, guys. Remember, the very reason why this person is being secretive, because this person has been confused for the past 10 to 15 days. So there is no way that you can justify you being on a dark place right now and being pessimistic and going down deeper, and then it's gonna be all dark. Okay, we should be happy that this person has gained clarity already. No more confusion, and we should be happy that this person is thinking things through, and we should be happy that this person is not ranting any emotional garbage towards you, because it's Mercury retrograde. There's a possibility that this person might have shoot a lot of garbage towards you, and it might have forced you to be on a darker place where you do not want to be, guys, because I got a feeling this person is capable of saying a lot of bad stuff towards you, being blunt. I can sense sarcastic, and I know, Libra, you're not good at, you know, at those things. Although you love sarcasm and humor and jokes, but when it comes to serious matters, it will really hit your ego, and you will keep on thinking about it. Reminiscing it, like it would even be on your mind for how many days or even months, you guys, or even years. Wow, some of you might hold grudges, Libra. So yeah, again, let me tell you, there's no way that we could justify you being on a dark place right now, especially when you are hearing this reading, you're watching this reading, because we should be happy that there is an improvement from confusion to clarity, and this person is not throwing garbage towards you, so that you will not be hurt more than you have been hurting because of your expectations of the connection, or maybe assumptions because of the connection. Sometimes, no, this is what I have learned in my life, and I want to share it with you, Libra. The very love on its purest form doesn't hurt. Love in its purest form doesn't hurt. It's our expectations about the person we love. How that person will react to us. How will that person should show love to us. It's those expectations that make us hurt, right? Because you are going to set standards. You're going to set, these are the things that my love interest should do in order for me to feel love. If this person will not do this, I will not feel love anymore. Blah, 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 blah. Remember, guys, every person is different on how they're going to show their love. Just research Language of love. Maybe you want, it's gonna be a good one. Search on Google the different language of love. Because, for example, Libra, if you're the type of person whose language of love is more on words, and then if that person is not saying to you, I love you anytime, you will not really feel love. And if, what if that person's language of love is showing care? It's through actions, not through words. So you will not even meet in between because your language of love is different and this person's language of love is different. Maybe you wanna discuss things with this person like, hey, you know what? I will feel love if you're gonna do this and that. By the way, what will I need to do in order for you to feel love? It takes time to talk about it, guys, so that your expectations will be met by this person. You cannot say, you love me. You should know how to let me feel love. No, it's not like that because every person has its own way of showing or want of acting, you know, how their language, I mean, like their language of love is different. Okay? Yeah, just take my piece of advice. You need to know yourself, you guys, so that you will not be heartbroken anymore and frustrated, because I can sense most of Libras out there, this is your problem. Those people that you have in a relationship with doesn't make you feel love because their language of love is really different from your language of love. Maybe now is the time to talk about it. Be civil. Okay, lay all the cards on the table and talk about it, you know? At least you will not be frustrated out of nothing. It will be ironic you're frustrated of something even though the person didn't see it as something wrong. Okay? So yeah, wow, I'm having lecture. I hope you learned something about it, Libra. Okay? Thank you, because I want you to have a very happy and harmonious relationship with this love interest. Okay? Thank you so much for watching, Libra, and see you on the next video.